All right, back at it. All right, hopefully we can get through this tonight. We got a little bit of time. We're going to go ahead and switch the controller type. We're going to get going. Hey, what's up, Theo? Welcome back. So I had a reason why I'm jumping back on kind of pretty quick. It's I had an idea about the boss, and I want to see if it's a good idea or not. So, what I was doing was I was waiting. Excuse me. I was waiting for the second cycle to use my super, and I think that if I use it right away, I can maintain my cause I get like a powered up weapon too, like going into the boss, yeah, going into the fight. So if I can maintain the powered weapon, it would take me like literally a third of the time to actually kill it, because that's how much this, you know, this weapon is overpowered. So I'm gonna see. So I'm gonna pop the lightning so I can have like that shield, and then I can just kind of just go crazy. I'm And then hopefully, if I have the powered up weapon, yeah, I had to. Yeah, so since the powered up shuriken does so much damage, if I can maintain it, or like, so my goal is to maintain it for as long as possible, and the way I can do that is I can use the lightning bolt, and it'll like protect me. So even if he hits me, it's not gonna matter. And I'm gonna have two, I think, going into that fight, right? Because there's an extra one in the middle of the level, so it'll basically give me about 10 hits where I don't have to worry about anything. I can just constantly shoot at him. So we're gonna try that. We're gonna see if that works. If not, then I'm just bad and I'm probably gonna fail. But that's the goal, or that's the plan. We'll see if the plan can actually happen. So what's going on tonight, man? How are you doing? Too. Why not? So even if he hits me, it's not gonna matter. I'm just gonna. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Here we go. Hey. Auto scroll, yep. I'm stupid. I knew that was a bomb. I don't know why I didn't try to avoid it. Ah. And I think that was my power up too. Man. That's fine. Wasn't ideal. I took a dumb hit, but we're okay. Earlier, so I would have had the power up still. Okay. Yeah, so I throw those daggers there because there's one of those flying dudes off screen. He can wreck your stuff if you don't kill him. I think there's another one here too. Shortcut. We beat it completely. I think we're done. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, that power up is so strong. So strong. Oh my goodness. Dang it. I think that was my last chance at the power-up, too.
Yeah.
It's gonna take me a little while to beat this dude. It's alright, though. Go! Oh my god. That was the lamest death I think I've had playing this game ever. For some reason, I thought there was a floor there, and there was not a floor there. That's depressing. It's okay. I knew I shouldn't have gone down. There was nothing even good down there. I don't know what I'm thinking. Oh! Oh no. Dang it. I forgot about all those guys were there. Man, the Godzilla fight is going to take a while. Oh wait, maybe not. Let's see if we can get a power up here. Oh, that's an extra life. I thought it was gonna be a power up. All right, cool, we got it. Gojira! All right, now we should be good to go. We got two of these things. There we go. Yeah, buddy. Okay, so here's where we're gonna probably die again. I still can't believe I died in that spot that I did earlier, but it happened. It's okay. Thank you. Wow. All right, so we don't have our... We're going to do this right now. We don't have the power up, but it's okay. Oh, what's up, Jesus? Welcome back, man. Oh, man. I think I have to try it again, right? Yeah. I wonder... Yeah, I think I gotta try again. Definitely been in worse situations, so it's not too bad. Oh, you know what? I might get my... Can I get a power up again? With all that stuff here is gone now. Hey, I can get my power up again. Nice. Yep. Okay, so I need to keep this. Thank you. Alright, I don't think I'm going to be able to beat him, but... Well... If we die here, it's fine. That's kind of a hard boss. It's all random. Come on. Finally. All right. Ooh, that was close. Last main level, there's like the climbing section later, but ooh, Jesus. Alright, we made it. We did it. Okay, so... Now this is not pretty. Yeah, that's... You know what? I'll take that all day. That's fine. That was just, that was a series of mistakes that we're gonna try to erase, but can't erase that. Oh, what am I? I knew that was there. I don't know why I did that. That jump is so scary. It doesn't even have to be. I know I'm gonna make it. It's just, I don't know, it's just scary. First, we're gonna get the electricity over me. Okay. Oh, we did it! Yes! We got it! Yes! Yeah, so that strategy worked. I was to use that electricity so I don't lose that triple, like the triple power shot or whatever. Nice! We did it! The animals are gone. My hype train is not here anymore. Dang. That was actually a super cool, that was a good run too. I died twice. Three times. I died walking off the ledge because that happened. I died, look at that sunset. Where else did I die? I died at that one boss, right? That weird boss with the long hair. And then the electricity. It was three deaths. That wasn't bad. Yes. Okay, so that's number six. I think it's six or five or six. Hey, kitty. Come here. We did it. There's my kitty Miranda. She's my support team. The dog is somewhere around here somewhere. Ah, fine. Don't need you anyway. Jerk. Thank you. To be continued. Ooh, excuse me. I think that's it. That's the last.